myself what it has and to see some prices. If I see something nice, you know me, I'm gonna go with it. So that's how I'm looking. No, I'm not going with this. My hair is so bad. So, like, I've applied some gel, so I'm waiting for it to dry. If it doesn't look nice, I'm gonna go with this. Because, yo, my hair looks bad. Whew. So, right now, I was just getting ready. And my baby girl is so ready. Let me go check her. So that we can go. Here is Nikki. Here's baby Nick. Mama, say hi. Say hi. Mama, say hi. Oh, you're showing them your new hairstyle. Say hi, hi. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Hey, mama. Unataka kuenda tena? Unataka kuenda api? Say hi. Umeva necklace ya Nico. Sine mama? Here is baby Nick. Mama, say hi. Sema leo unaenda out na mom. Today I'm going outing with my mama. Unaangalia nani? Hii kiosk juu inatoaga api vumbi. Bum 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 bum. Mami. Nikki. Mama. Sawa basi mama, acha nikunini. Nikuvashie sweta. Alalala. Tunafanana, si ndio? Like mother, like daughter. Nyanya. Nyanya. Chu mama. Chu. Chuma tu. Tell them you're going to drink some porridge.
Undaka kwa gali. Kwa gali.
Mommy. Titi. Mama. Huko modo arare habesa si anako igera. Kana ni fure. Ni dio we, tuli torie. Sema tu.
Habari yako mda mbiku. Nicole.
Mama.
Say hi. Say hi.
Una show mama una bebo.
Tena kuona vile kuna ka. Mama tuende si ndio?
Si tumengara.
Wanna do my brush your meno?
Meow.
Sini kono kwa nyumba ni vile kwa kuna lift. Huko ukikuja na uwezi pana na stairs. Anaga lift.
Ah ni moyo wote.
Kwa mtoto. Nitakuza.
Anti panda stairs au tadha. We are here.
But you know dogs. No way na gui. No way na gui. Wapi?
Tuangeni mbele at least kidogo.
Kai, amko serious.
Napata harusi kichwa.
Kai. Oh my gosh. What is this? What are those? Tuendeni, mimi nataka kuenda.
Anza na kurekod.
Tuendeni.
Vie.
Acha nishikishe mtoto.
Niko songa.
Shika. Tupande juu. After Ruby.
Take it away to play Ioria.
I'm scared to go check her.
On a movie. Hey, you're ready.
On a young woman. Oh, you're
coming out of me. You're coming
out of me. You're coming out
of me. You're coming out of me. You're coming out of me. You're coming out of me. You're coming out of me. Ena mtoto asikie vizuri. Hebu ena mtoto asikie mzuri. Chike mwambie kujisikia.
CCTV naona.
Mwana ni mimi photographer wenu. Wakapi mtoto wake? Ako wapi? Haya, potezeni mtoto.
Baba, chana mtoto.
Come on, that's in the area. Media, I'm going to ask you. I'm going to ask you. Nicole. I'm going to ask you. Hi, work in Jovlem Tana Choka.
I'm
able to Zulule. Nani? When you go with Baroya, Kat, a finger, you call. With Baroni Mingi. I let up with a wanna be a makeup. Nina Buddha, I need your me.
Well.
Kwa hivyo ni wigu. Kumandaga mimi niangalie Nicole Katoi.
That one.
Hii ni smart.
Okay, take that one. Take it.
Tukula mtu wangu. Hi baby. Baby hi.
Hi baby.
Wana shopping nimekubaya. Guys tumetoka Panda Mart. Acha nionyeshe shopping hall yangu ya Panda Mart. The first thing I bought is this thing for my baby. Hii ni game yake ya kucheza. It's so beautiful. Next thing, mama cheza hapo. The next thing I bought is this. This nini inaitwa aje? Defining curl custard. Hii ni mafuta ya kuweka curls kwa nywele ya hubby. Yeah, it was going for 3,500. Like, look at his hair. Spendi vile nywele yake inabaki givi ya kiosha. So, like, the oil is akuwa inarudisha curls. And my baby's hair. So, the next thing I bought. Acha nionyeshe the next thing I bought. And the next thing I took is my setting spray for makeup. And my baby's oil, like siku nahitaji vitu mop uko, so like siku nahitaji vitu mingi, so like I didn't buy a lot of things. Baby,
yes, baby.
Do you want my gift?
Yes.
Are you sure, baby, you want a gift?
Yes.
Close your eyes. Don't open them. Open your eyes.
Money.
It's the change I left.
Wow.
Thank you, baby, for giving me money for shopping. You need change in my back and my rudisha. Keep it. Bye.
Bye. Thank you so much.
I love you.
I love you.
So, guys, thank you so much for watching my video up to here. Now it's a viper. See you on the next one. I hope you subscribe, please.
Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. If you're new here, kindly subscribe. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always staying tuned. So today guys, I have a very interesting video. So today is hair making day. Look, nataka kutengenezwa nywele. Yeah, sema kitu.
Hello guys, if you're new here, subscribe. Ushao meyo. So I'm making my habits here.
Nene na subscribe, thank you so much. Nene kifanya. This is kitu imepewa nchwani.
Yes guys, we appreciate it.
Yeah, sure.
So I'm making his hair. You see, I want to make nini nizo zinaita kwa
jiji.
I want to blow dry first, then I give him curls. Okay. Sita mimi naweza kuwa baba. Damn barber. So guys, the hair looks like this right now before I work on it. Alikuwa ameosha, so like I wanted to first to blow dry it. Ikuwe dry, then I put water akuza nataka nini curls long. So like I'll have to blow dry it to become long. Then I add water, then I do the curls. So stay with us, and then the next person I'm gonna be working on is my baby. Her hair looks like this. She had nini gel, so I want to make the curls. Even the itakam bibla kini nyela usi ni kubwa sana.
Sita ngu kiblo drina fake wave.
Are you sure?
Mm.
Okay. So guys, let me do this. I see how it's gonna turn out. It's my first time to do the curls. Let me show you the oil I'm gonna be using. So I'm gonna be using this custard. It's curls. It's for curls. Yeah. So let's do this, guys. What else do I have to say? Nothing. So let's get into the video. This cream is butter and the ice cubes. I'm hydrating fast because I'm going to do it. Motaka ice cream. Mocha ndaka tembea. Mocha ndaka.
Go.
Utakuwa na ice cream yangu. Ndikununua kwa wangu. So guys, I'm going to try it
first.
hiyo kazi si rahisi.
Mama umeziba. Usikuwe na homa, hiyo imetosha. Lakini kuna jua. Nywele kubwa hivi. Kazi Luis umia magoti.
Nikola ujini.
Kushua.
Tako atakuwa tu story gani?
Tuwape gani? We pause wakuze one wenye nywele hiko.
Hii yetu sasa ndo inapamba mama.
Hii yetu sasa ndo inapamba daddy.
The way you make me feel. What a love, what a love, what a love. Come on for.
So guys, after working for 1 hour, we are finally hungry. So like right now, we want to eat. Then we continue making the hair. Well, nobody told me that work is so hard. Especially if you have a kid. Like Nicole Anasumbua, way we had to take her back to the house to watch cartoon. To watch cartoon, then we continue. Then we stop. Now I want to warm the food. We eat, then we continue. Babe, let me show you guys where we have reached. Come and show them the hair. Usione, utaona nikisha kumaliza. Yeah guys, indo part 2 yenye nimefanya. Here are the curls. Mama sutaanguka. Umeshtuka why? Mama mbona umeshtuka? So unataka tu nikae hapa unione, si ndio? Hataki ni mwache peke yake aki my baby na anaona. Mama sit here, I'm coming. I'm going to shuka chini, shuka basi chini. Shuka chini. Stay down here, sindio? It's better. Mama, I need to go warm the food. Let me go, mommy. Let me go, okay? I'm coming. Okay? I'm coming. Mommy! You don't want mama to go? Guys, my baby doesn't want me to warm. Babe, niki ataki nikuje jikoni ku warm food. Nikuje ni warm. Utawazi warm. Tujua mbaki na ni warm chakula. She doesn't want to remain alone. I don't know why.
Chani chukosi.
Chende mama jikoni. Mtarudi tuna eh. Arudi nuno la nafuraya kena arudi ni na baba. So guys, let me warm the food. We eat, then we continue. These are the leftovers of yesterday dinner. So I want to warm. We eat it. It was rice, beans, and like I'm gonna use just a sufuria to warm the food since my microwave. I don't know what happened to it. It's not warming food. Like there was a day I was using it and it just blew up like poo. And since that day the microwave, it's not warming food. I don't know why. And I don't want to take it just to any fundi. So mnajua vile mafundi wako wanakuaga yo. Like I had a phone. So my phone like didn't have a problem, but the charging system, the charger nini ilipasuka kiasi hapo kwa charger. So like I had to take the phone to the local fundi and ibadilishia my charging system. The phone was okay, but let me tell you guys, since the day I took that phone to that fundi, my phone has never been the same. Like my phone is just shutting down. Like since the day I took my phone to that fundi, it has never been the same. The problem was charging system, but right now the phone is shutting. Inafunguka, inazima, inawaka, inazima, inawaka. You can't browse with the phone. You go to search something and it shuts down. Like the phone was okay. It has so many problems. So like the microwave, it's just in good condition. So I'm afraid of just taking it there, then it comes become just worse. So like it still has a warrant. I want to take it back to the place I bought it. Maybe they're gonna exchange it for me or make it good. Yeah, that's gonna be a little bit better. Other than me taking it to a fundi, because we kitani ramba. So right now we are warming food. Yum. So that we go finish up that hair. And at the evening I still need to go to town. And yeah, I have some errands I need to do in town. Yep. And tomorrow I have some visitors, and the day after I have to go to the airport, and I am so busy this week. Yeah, but it's gonna be the best week of my life because someone special is coming. You're gonna see it, guys. It's a secret. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to shoot it, but just wait and see. Some people usually add water to the rice while they are warming it, but I usually don't add any water. My mom used to tell me, like, when you're warming rice, you should add a little bit of water so that it does not burn. But I don't think it's necessary. You can just be stirring it, and if good, it's not gonna stuck on the sufuria. Instead of adding more water and making the rice look uji. What is porridge? Porridge? Something like that. Hey, kikizungu jamini kigumu. Sometimes I usually just speak English for the sake of my subscribers who are not like Kenyans. You know, like some of them are from, I still even have some subscribers from Ghana. And I can use Swahili because it's gonna be hard for them to understand what I'm saying. So like, I'm just being fair and I'm trying my best to speak a good English here. To the topic, the food is warm. Let me serve the food. Is it me only, or is it just everyone who don't like cooking ugali? Like, I'm so lazy when it comes to cooking ugali. I don't know why, but I can't say, like, I don't like it. Yes, I like it, but I hate cooking it. Is it the... It's not even that hard to cook it, but for me, it's usually so hard. Like, I don't like cooking it. I like eating it. I don't like cooking it, but I like eating it. So, we usually have a deal with my hubby. You cook ugali, I cook mboga, we eat. And thank God, since the day I got my non-stickable sufurias, I don't have to wash the sufuria of ugali. Boy, that thing was hard. Mimi nitakwambia, nilikuwa nachaga sufuria like for 1 week. I cook ugali, I just put it water and I put it outside and I forget about it. It stays. Then when I want to cook ugali again, I look for the sufuria and I'm like, where did it go? Then I remember, oh, we cooked with it last week and I didn't clean, so I clean it now. Woo! Even at our home, I never used to like cleaning sufuria ugali. Used to fight with my siblings. Who's gonna wash it? And we used to cook it like daily. So like, today is you, tomorrow is me. Yeah. So guys, let me serve the food. Perfect combi of avocados. Man, they're only bad here and here, but they're perfect. The final look of the food. Yum yum. Let me take it to my hubby. Hello guys. Aki nyumba inaga lighting mingi kama ile nilichukua tunaishi previously. We have that small lighting there. Isijasha. Let me put it on. Hizo tu ndio lights kwa hii nyumba and azinaga mwangaza mingi. Okay. Baby, this is your food. Yum yum yum. Yum. So guys, let us eat, then we continue. Bye, see you later. So guys, today, look, today is when?
Day. This is a Wednesday.
We want to go make hair. It's our hair day. Lizo, nilimaliza kumtengeneza. Show them. Atahi kuonyesha. Let me show you my outfit.
Inovaduna uwe upe.
No, unataka tena mguu. Oh, Mario. Tell people something.
Hey, nachomeka na jua bana. Hello, hello. Niko fit.
Maze kajua kamewaka.
Sema tunakaa ushago.
Ati?
tunakaa ushago. Askari.
Do you have to do it now? Babe, nenda Naivas na slippers surely. Why do you have to embarrass me, baby? Nipige luku. Hivi vyote. Look at my shoes, guys, and look at my hubby's shoes.
Thanks, Kobe. Kobe.
Tunting. Before and after. Naweza kalia kiti mimi sasa nyole. Ndio ni swing. Hizi tatosha kweli mkono.
Chukua mbili.
Bado tatosha.
Chukua ikubwa hivyo. Asi ya jana ya kadogo kalitosha. Eh? Ile ya jana ilitosha.
Nini?
Ile ya jana. Ama mliongezea. Kuna wateza. Unga ugali?
Na mchele. Mchele ni lazima ukule.
Nunua mchele.
Main food.
Nataka hizi.
No baby. Unataka. Leo.
Unajua kwa kila kitu. Unajua kwa kila
kitu.
Nani? Iko sawa. Twende. Nini? Tumefungua tujuzi.
So guys, you're finally back from making our hair. That's my style. I decided to go with the lines, and that's my hubby's hairstyle. Show them.
Yeah,
and this is Nikki's hairstyle for the meantime. She has tweeds. Yeah.
Yetu sasa ndo inapamba mama.
Yetu sasa ndo inapamba daddy.
The way you make me feel. What a love, what a love, what a love. You're my friend. Didn't mean to fall in love. Mean to fall in love. Mean to cool.
Fall in love.
You're my friend. Fall in love. Fall in love. Fall in love.
ndani.
Fantastic cars, isn't it?
I am
amazing. Amazing
team,
right? Yeah. Kuchi kuchi. Finally, my wig installation. Human hair. Why am I screaming? Why are you shouting, Daisy? Thank you so much, guys, for watching our video up to here. So this is the end of the video, finally. Bye. See you on the next one. Remember to like, subscribe, and share.